Thank you, Chandler. We are following some breaking news this morning from the Vatican. Pope Francis has accepted the resignation of Washington's Cardinal Donald Wuerl. Cardinal Wuerl led the Pittsburgh diocese for 18 years and was implicated in a recent Pennsylvania grand jury report on clergy sex abuse. There'll be more ahead on this story on CBS This Morning.